sure that the wheels on the bed is locked, so it will not shift and then fall the patient down. After doing that, you prepare the patient that you're about to admit, and then change the patient's clothes to the ward clothes. After doing that, because many people